And jump, girls.
So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you wait for me.
The most sensual.
I can't follow that.
There it is.
No, it's recording. Oh. Who is this? Why is that happening?
Yeah, that happens.
Garrett!
Okay, wait, wait.
Help!
Ready?
I'm gonna count under your
breath. Okay. One, two.
Hi, I'm Jessica.
And I am Garrett.
And we're the Bucket List family.
We are the best family in the world.
And we left our kids at home and came to Indonesia with our friends.
So you would maybe think that we weren't the best family in the world. but we are. And my favorite pastimes are doing gainers on the boat.
In your Speedos.
In my Speedos.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, I don't know, I'm just kind of the best. I like to brush my hair. I get my friends to brush my hair.
All the time. Mm-hmm. It's really, really natty.
It's really natty.
Yeah. It's because we live in the sunshine all the time. And we're in the ocean and sand.
But somehow you have hair again.
Yeah, I cut it off and then it miraculously grew back. Magic. See? Best family in the world.
Good morning from Indonesia.
This week we have been on an incredible adventure here in Indonesia.
Oh, so fun. We're in northern Indonesia in an area called Raja Ampat.
Wait, wait, wait. What time is our flight at?
8:25.
8:20. Look what time it is.
We're not going to finish this.
When are we going to make it?
We'll have to do it on the go, I guess.
Oh, we got to go.
This is what made this week extra special.
Because we're in an incredible place having amazing adventures, but best of all were the people we were with. Definitely there was like a common theme with everyone on board, and I think that each of these people in their lives have done such a good job of taking their passion and turning it into their career. But in order to do that takes an incredible amount of hard work. And so seriously, getting onto the boat, you could see like everyone was doing their like last minute emails and taking care of things because they're working so hard. And then we sail away, disconnect,
And
everyone just turns on play mode.
Yeah, and everyone was down for anything.
The whole time.
Anytime someone was like, hey, I'm jumping off the boat. Or people were like, yep, we're jumping off the boat. Hey, we're swimming under the boat. Let's swim under the boat. Like, wow.
What we're trying to say is best crew ever.
Let's go!
Are you kidding me?
Wow!
Wow!
So what was it like? Like a day in the life on Tiger Blue?
Well, we wake up pretty early.
Super early.
Because we're all kind of jet lagged. But super excited for like the day ahead. And like the sun's like barely coming up.
Oh, that was the best part. You'd open your door and they would travel through the night. So by the time the sun rises, it was in a brand new place you've never seen before. It was the first thing we would do.
We would go up to the very top with Brooks and do a workout with everybody. And it was, it might have been the favorite part of my day. Like,
Brooke started a company called Open Gym that enables you to have this killer workout, killer exercises, no matter where you are in the world.
That's the black tip.
Oh, you're right.
The waters in Indonesia, check it out.
Now I fit in. Am I part of the bucket list?
You are officially part of the family.
The fourth child.
You've been adopted.
Your dream came true.
Where are we going next, Dad?
Have we seen Better Reef? I'm positive we have not seen Better Reef. The colors. Like, Belize was really, really good. But this is just... Oof.
We've been to places where there's really good color, really good life, but everything coming together, like, you just wish that the entire ocean could be as healthy as Indonesia. But oh my goodness, then we saw something we had never seen before.
A magical creature swimming all around. Jim and Ellie that are on the boat with us, they make these custom mermaid tails, and they made my perfect.
It's such a fun experience mermaid. Though, because Jessica was able to tell them, like, these are my colors I would like, this is the look, this is the shape of the tail, and they custom make it. And I mean, you saw, it's incredible.
We'll put a link below if you want to get in touch with them, because
you should.
Trust me, you want a mermaid tail.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Julianne's already full mermaid.
I'm literally meant to do this. Oh my god! This is amazing!
Oh my god.
There's some magic in the waters.
There's magic in the waters of Indonesia, and it affected all of the girls. And then the guys.
Some boys.
I'm holding him up. We're all holding him up while he puts on the mermaid tail. Are you in?
Is this what? What is this called?
Merman.
Merman.
All right, Mr. Merman. This is going to piss me off when he's super good at it.
Do you need a bra?
Yeah, do you want my bra? Let me give you a bag.
We'll never see the light of day. I promise you.
The world's coming out.
Look at this.
Glamorous.
Merman. Your first swim. Let's see it.
Okay, I'll get it for you, brother.
Lead with your shoulders. Belly roll.
Belly roll it.
God. You're so fast! You're so fast at it!
It's so fun!
It's pretty fantastic. guys.
The crew on Tiger Blue was just so amazing.
Every time we would get off of like a dive or a hike, they'd be waiting for us there a really yummy drink.
Did you notice? If it was a dive, it would be a hot towel waiting for you. If it was like a sweaty hike, then it would be a cold towel.
They just knew.
They're so good.
Good guys.
If you want an Indonesian adventure on a pirate ship like we did, you gotta check out Tiger Blue. One of my favorite things about the boat is when you travel to a new country, sometimes you feel like you need to be worried about like the cleanliness of the water and the health of the food, but no, on Tiger Blue, they take such good care of you that, yeah, the whole time, it was just like great food, clean water, air-conditioned cabins, a hot shower. It's a really nice way to do it.
And let's be honest, when they put those sails up, you feel like a pirate. And you know how cool you look, ocean, even though there's nobody around you.
But if we would have seen another boat, we probably would have commandeered it. Yes. We were pirates.
So much to our friends who came with us. This trip was once in a lifetime.
There's so much of the stuff that probably isn't on camera, where it's just the long conversations, we're out to sea, dinner.
I gotta talk about Mafia for a second.
There's this game we play, and it's a friendly game.
No.
Nothing controversial about it.
When you play Mafia with two professional actresses, it
gets real.
Whoa.
Real fast. Oh my gosh. Friendships were torn apart, relationships ruined. We're just barely hanging on as a marriage. Oh my gosh, it got so intense. It was so fun.
That was one of
That'll go down in history.
That will go down in history.
Oh my gosh. No trust.
Nina.
We don't trust any of you anymore.
Jules pretended to be asleep.
No, I'm saying you guys are literally Mafia, Detective Angel.
The real opera.
So I'm Mary, and I kind of just do stuff at the boxing rink, and like, you know, if people want me to do errands, I do it.
I speak the Indonesian food so I can open my own store back in Hawaii.
Oh, that's good! Okay. Hello, madam. What is your name?
My name is Martha.
Martha?
Martha.
Martha.
I'm
all right.
London.
London.
Darling, we're from the same place.
All right. London!
All right.
Hello, sir. What's your name?
Hi there. My name's Percival. UK as well.
Percival.
I'm a writer. I spent quite a bit of time here. I really like it. I don't find that I'll spend much time anywhere else, really. I like it here.
Do you live here full time?
As of now.
All right. He's moved here just today. And your name?
Okay, I'm gonna throw this out there right now. It definitely isn't okay. Me. I've changed my position.
I love your commentary.
Even though Jules, I think it's Nina and Brooke.
Oh yeah!
Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes
Brooks like?
It is impossible to be around you and not just be like fully motivated to just get after life, get after your dreams and make it happen. Jules Hough.
I can't tell you how excited we were to spend time with you this week. And your excitement and zest and zeal for life.
Just like living life contagious. To the fullest, but also like feeling life to the fullest, right?
You are exactly what we needed this week. Your positive energy.
P.S.
Grant.
Have you ever met somebody who's more grateful for everything in life?
Just the sweetest.
Grant, never change that about you. We love you.
York.
When I grow up, I want to be like York, which means I never want to grow up because York is just the biggest kid of all of us.
And Jen, I want to be like you when I grow up. Just everything about you.
Well, we want to create a home like yours, like the home you've created where everyone feels welcome all the time, the same way that we've always felt welcome in your home.
Jim.
First of all, you're the best neighbor that we could ask for. And don't you ever let anyone tell you that you're not credible, because you are incredibly credible. And you taught us so much every day out in the ocean. And Allie.
Allie, you're invited on every trip.
And to be a part of our family every day.
We love you so much, and I can't tell you how glad I am that you came.
And Nina.
Nina, you are brave and adventurous and just...
Maybe too brave, though.
Maybe a little too brave. I'm pretty sure you're Garrett's long-lost sister and adventure buddy.
Thank you for playing in the water with me. Thank you for being such a good listener and so sincere. It's a very special gift. Never lose that. We love you guys. We miss you guys already, and we can't wait for our next adventure together. So, see you then.
Bye! See you guys next week!
We do that literally every week, and already you're better than us.